Hey guys, Ron here. Hey, I wanted to show you how a solenoid valve is used in a residential air conditioning system. We just got done with our schematic reading class and we talked about solenoid valves. So here's a great example. This is at a friend of mine's house. They live in a condo and I'll show you why they have this in here. But you're looking at the solenoid valve and it is wired into the thermostat Y terminal and common terminal. So when the thermostat comes on, the solenoid valve opens, and when the thermostat turns off for the condensing unit, the solenoid valve closes. The reason that we have the solenoid valve here on the liquid line is because the air handling unit is all the way up there on the fourth floor, and when the air conditioning system is off, that refrigerant wants to migrate, liquid refrigerant will migrate back down the condensing unit, and especially when it's really cold, it migrates back down into the condensing unit and sits in the compressor. And then when that compressor starts, it has to pump all of that liquid up to the fourth floor. So the solenoid valve is like a check valve to prevent that refrigerant from migrating back down into the compressor. So that is why we have a solenoid valve on residential air conditioning systems.